Also new tonight, Waycross police say the third and final suspect wanted in the murder of a Georgia mother has been arrested. Walter Cobb was captured by U.S. Marshals in the Savannah area last night and brought back to Ware County this morning. Two other suspects have already been arrested. Waycross police say the victim, Crystal McBride, was just 24 years old when she was shot and killed June 28th.